The brother of a Hell's Angel bikie killed in the infamous Sydney airport brawl is tonight behind bars, accused of a kidnapping and beating at Cranbrook. The attack carried on for several hours. Police tonight investigating whether an underworld feud is to blame.
Crawling with detectives, this Cranbrook townhouse was allegedly the scene of a torturous assault. 31-year-old Ion Arjok allegedly kidnapped outside a Bankstown restaurant, driven to Challenger Way in his white Holden Commodore and held against his will, beaten for several hours before getting his hands on a phone and calling 000.
I just heard a couple of bangs and then all of a sudden a bloke come all running out of there all scared and didn't know where he was.
I can confirm that he's got suspected facial fractures, as well as fractures to his hands and bruising and swelling.
His alleged captors fled the house, jumping fences, but were quickly taken down. Among them, Peter Zavas, brother of slain Hell's Angel bikie Anthony Zavas, killed in the infamous Sydney airport bikie brawl in 2009. His co-accused, John Matthew Wayman. Police say the alleged victim was known to these men.
But it would appear that it's over a debt owed by our victim.
All three accused went before Penrith local court today, each refused bail. The trio will remain behind bars and will be back before a magistrate early next year. As detectives probe whether this attack is linked to underworld feuding. Sophie Upcroft, Nine News.